Blessings to you and welcome to the Transfiguration, Little Church Around the Corner, and this wonderful concert by Jose Manuel Cruz, sponsored by Casa of the Kids. We have a kindred spirit, this church with Casa of the Kids. We have the oldest continuing boys choir in the country since before the Civil War. We took young people and did what we could to enable them to love and appreciate music. We welcome our own choir master here, Claudia Doomshop, with us tonight. So I'm going to introduce you to Drew Vogt, the co-founder and president of Casa of the Kids, to introduce a very talented performer tonight. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here tonight. And as previously mentioned at some time, my name is Drew Vogt, president and co-founder of Casa de Kids, which is a US 501c3. More importantly, we are truly making a difference in the world. And that is in part because of the gratitude and the generosity of so many donors throughout the country, some sitting here this evening, and others, distinguished guests online watching by video this evening, are on the East Coast, also a place called Sarasota, Florida, Palm Springs, and in other parts of California, and Portland, Oregon. So we welcome you on video this evening. And also, for those who are unfamiliar with our work, in brief, we assist children that do not have the ability to continue with school. Where would you be without school? Where would you be, or any of us be, without higher education? And so Casa de Kids understands the value of the heart's need for music and culture, but also in this contemporary world, we need education and we need empowerment to move into what some call regular society with an education. And so since 2008, I've been working in Oaxaca, Mexico. Since 2015, we've had Casa de Kids founded as an organization on the ground in Oaxaca, making a difference with kids, whether they need medical help, food, especially during COVID, food, rent, books and uniforms, anything that's needed for school. So we make it possible. The good news is, after having moved there in 2016, we now have 13 college and university graduates. So we know the program is really, really working. Jose Manuel Cruz, who you will hear this evening, is one of our finest students, and we have many, but he has been accepted here at the Manhattan School of Music for a four-year scholarship, which is absolutely stupendous in my eyes. So we're happy that the Transfiguration Church has been so generous in offering their space for a second time here for his solo recital. And before we get started this evening, a little bit of housekeeping, just so you know, there will be no official intermission. Three quarters of the way into the program, there will be a 1 minute stretching and relaxing of the pianist's hands, and so he might move around for 1 minute. Please don't wander around, because 1 minute goes by very quickly. And then, before the final piece this evening, there will be a 5 minute break, not an intermission. So if you get lost, you might miss the last piece. So we ask that you remain very, very near to your seat for that 5 minutes when he's actually stretching and we'll come back to the keys. And so with great joy, I welcome you to here to the sacred space, but also to enjoy a beautiful evening of a young person's dream embodied in the music here this evening. So please welcome, with a nice warm applause, our student Jose Manuel Cruz.
Thank you. Thank you.
presence here this evening. We again thank the generosity and the hospitality of the Church of the Transfiguration. Doing what they do best in the world is blessing the community. And so thank you very much for being here. If you'd like some of our literature on the reception table as you leave, that's available to you tonight. Thank you.
You can come. It's home. Who are you happy?